I'm going to see if you can understand me with my mask on. Well, in the last couple of days, I had to use some morphine after taking some Ativan to get my breathing calmed down. Tim had to call hospice, so that's what's happening here. Just a very quick update. I'm doing fine now, but I'll stop because it's hard to talk. Take care.